Hey everybody, we are hanging out in Taylor Park. Currently we are about just a little over 10 miles north of Taylor Park Reservoir. We're headed south and we're getting ready to pull into the Dinner Station Campground. So Dinner Station was a stagecoach stop. Stagecoach line between Tincup and Aspen. Currently headed southwest into the Dinner Station Campground. Elevation 9611. Check out that video as well. If you haven't subscribed to us, hit the subscribe button and you'll get notifications on all these new videos. Dinner Station is up against the Taylor River. Campsite number 5 on the left. Host. Campsite 2 is the Taylor River. And we've got campsite number 1. Pull through. And we've got campsite 00 with a nice view of the Taylor River. Campsite 1 again. Nice and shaded late in the afternoon. Campsite 2. Campsite 3 next to the restrooms. Campsite 6 will be on our left, 7 on the right. 7's up against the Taylor River. I believe there's 22 campsites here. We've got number 8 on our left. Real nice with the river. Ten is on the left. 12 was on the right.
Nice access to the river there.
Yep. 13, another one with nice river access. 13 on the right. We're starting to get out of the trees a little bit. We've got river access here. We're going to be out of the shade. That's number 17. Pull through. 18 on the right. Another pull through. 19. Another one. Getting a little bit further away from the river here. Site number 20. Pull through as well. Taylor Park has hundreds of miles of ATV, OHV trails and roads. So a lot of people use this as a base camp to spend a week traveling the back roads. Fly fishing is also popular along the Taylor River and at the Taylor Park Reservoir. Campsites here. These are going to be shaded, but they're going to be away from the river. That is number 14 on our left. There's a restroom back behind it that's kind of in the center of this middle loop. Dinner Station Campground does accept reservations. I'd recommend checking that before you drive all the way out here. It was number 16 on our left. And we are now exiting the Dinner Station Campground. We're going to head down to the River's End Campground, which is where the Taylor River meets the Taylor Park Reservoir. Besides these campgrounds, there are pretty close to 100 dispersed camping sites all throughout Taylor Park along the Gunnison County Road 742 here. Straight in front of us right now, looking to the northeast, is the Collegiate Peaks Wilderness Area. We're on the back side of that. There's some hiking that's available up there. There's some mining.